Dichromatic by Saki, Mary's Blood, Nemophila, Lisa X, Eddie. Okay, so this is basically a guitar trio, like a cover, basically, or song that they're playing together. Very interested in seeing this, for sure. Since I love guitar, so. Lots of guitarists. With the super fast shredding. Typical Saki tapping. Fast picking. Scale. Triple tapping, wow. Super cool car progression. Man, This band is basically the wet dream of every guitarist, you know? Like a band with three guitars, only one bass and drum. That's it. You know? Like and two really, really good, and sorry, three really, really good super shreddy guitarists, you know? Very cool though. Oh, they did a show together, very cool. Wish I could have seen it. No. But yeah, this is like more than 2 years ago, I'm guessing. So, but very, very cool stuff. I'm gonna subscribe to this channel as well, just in case I found other stuff to react to and see. Very cool. But yeah, this is super cool stuff for sure. This is super cool stuff, man. I'm really happy that I found this stuff. Wait a second. All right.